Ricky Klein, the cassette master, is to present a stereo system. It's a really nice one.
31 minutes of battery. When I got it, the power amplifiers would cut out after a couple of seconds or so of running. From turning it on and off repeatedly, I got the right channel to stay on. And from doing some work on the inside, touching the terminals of the amplifier chip, as well as touching the heatsink, it's doing a bunch of weird stuff. I managed to get the left channel to work. So now that fully works. The cassette works fine. The turntable, I replaced the whole turntable, swapped it with another stereo that I barely use, because the original turntable, which was a national labeled one, had a problem where the drive idler on the inside was deteriorated rubber, so. But this one works fine. This BSR piece right here, it's going to support all three speeds. The other one only had 33 and 45. This one has all three. Well, not all, but it has three. So, I also installed a line output on the back, so I can record off the machine. There it is. I have not labeled it yet, but I've installed a line output, therefore I was able to record onto this Pencrest reel-to-reel. Made a case for the reel-to-reel, but I can also present a quick demo of the radio.
This is already after his dad got onto him once, and so then he said, "You don't make me pull this car."
He just himself declared, he said, "Behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me to give to every man according as his work shall be."
Okay, now cassette tape. Reason why. Got high filter, loudness, AFC, and normal or chrome tapes. Phones, microphones, right, left. I'm wanting this tape. Now, I don't know if you normally hear this on the radio or not, but here it is, a song, which I have to admit was off the Sinks tuner. But it's very interesting. Sadly, on phono, there's a hum. To say the speakers they already had went to my mom, Zachariah DeRio, and the cassette is AC bias. I found it at a trash electronics recycling place, so of course it was for free.